Polysher operational and setup video. Follow these steps to correctly set up your polisher and to start your first polishing cycle. Carefully open the polisher box and remove the accessories box. You can then remove the polisher from its internal packaging. Don't forget to grab the pipette box, which is located in the spacers. You'll also need the operational manual. Place your polisher on a flat and level surface and remove the outer packaging bag. Open the accessories box and remove the contents. For initial setup, you will need the nebulizer, one platform, and the power supply. Plug in the power supply to the mains and link up to the polisher. Now power on your machine with the on-off button and press the open-close button to raise the gantry. Once the platform has risen to the top, you can hook the chamber casing onto the overhang. Unpack one nebulizer and locate the nebulizer gasket. Make sure the nebulizer gasket is on the reservoir port before installing the nebulizer. Then carefully align the nebulizer pins and press the nebulizer onto its port. You can now fill the reservoir with isopropyl alcohol or ethanol. For best results, use a concentration higher than 97% and fill the reservoir until it reaches the front left corner. You can then install the grill cover on top of the reservoir. Replace the chamber casing and place a platform on the gantry. You can now center your PolySmooth model on the platform and press the open close button to lower the model. Once the platform has lowered, twist the dial clockwise to start a polishing cycle. The blue LEDs represent 5 minutes each. A model of this size will roughly take 30 to 40 minutes to polish, depending on geometry and IPA concentration. The nebulizer will start pumping out a fine mist of IPA, which will fill the chamber, engulfing your model. Now the polishing magic begins. During a polishing cycle, press the dial in and twist to change the nebulizer lighting color. You can also turn the overhead white lights off by pressing the chamber light button. At any time, you can cancel a polishing cycle by twisting the dial anti-clockwise. This will initiate that automatic fan cycle to condensate the mist. Once the fan cycle has ended, you can raise the platform to access your polished model. The platform rises up from the heavier mist, ensuring no IPA mist is exposed to your environment. Use the platform handles to lift the model off the gantry. Avoid touching your model as the surface will be tacky. Place the model to one side and allow 30 minutes before touching the model. You can now switch the grill cover to the solid cover to limit IPA evaporation when the polisher is not in use. Lower the platform down and power down your machine. You have now completed your first polishing cycle, transforming a matte layered 3D print into a glossy finished product.